You've got to load your soft plastics. Now see that? That's not the correct way to fish it. What you do is, see how I've got a beautiful, nice, straight body there? I've got it positioned perfectly. It's not bunched up and it's not stretched. That's the best way. What happens is when the fish bites, boom, it exposes the hook and sets it in the corner of the mouth.